Hello, dear friends. My name is Max. My full name is Monica Max West. And my Dharma name is True Aspiration of the Heart. And I'd like to offer you a winter meditation in the tradition of Plum Village. These words and phrases are my own, but I hope capture some of the spirit of Thay's beautiful meditations. For this practice, I invite you to make yourself comfortable however you want to be. So if you want to lie down, please do that. And if you want to sit, that's absolutely fine. I invite you to allow your eyes to gently close. When we do that, our gaze can go within to our inner world and to our body. So just feeling into your body and knowing that you are supported by the earth, our mother, cradling you and caring for you in this moment and in every moment. As you listen to the sound of the bell, sweetly and gently guiding you home. Breathing in, I feel my in-breath nourishing every cell in my body. Breathing out, I feel my out-breath cleansing every cell in my body. Nourishment, cleansing. Breathing in, I am in touch with the cool air and the stars. Breathing out, I feel refreshed. Cool air, stars, refreshed. Breathing in, I am in touch with the warmth of my body and of this place of shelter. Breathing out, I feel safe. Warmth of my body. Warmth of this shelter. I am safe. Breathing in, I am in touch with the wonder of winter, the short days and the long nights. Breathing out, I allow myself to rest. Short days and long nights, resting. Breathing in, I know that the tree's sap flows slow these months. Breathing out, I will allow my own internal rhythm to slow. Tree sap slowing. My own rhythm slowing. Breathing in, I know that bears hibernate in winter. Breathing out, I will allow myself to go within and dream. Bears hibernating, going within and dreaming. Breathing in, nothing to do. Breathing out, nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Nowhere to go. Breathing in, I know that day and night inter are. I need them both. Breathing out, I know that winter and summer inter are. I celebrate them both. Day and night inter are. Winter and summer inter are. Breathing in, I am aware of the many challenges I have faced this year because of coronavirus and other conditions. Breathing out, I give myself a hug. And I allow myself to grieve. Challenges of the year. Hugging myself. Allowing myself to grieve. Breathing in, I take refuge in the present moment. Breathing out, I am connected to my beautiful community. Taking refuge in this moment. Connected to my beautiful community. breathing in, I am aware of my suffering and of my joy. Breathing out, I promise to take good care of myself. My suffering, my joy, taking good care of myself. And as the sound of the bell gently fades, allowing yourself to feel into your body and your breath, stretching, wriggling, whatever you wish. To wake up again, emerging from this meditation, allowing your eyes to gently open in your own time. Perhaps a small bow of gratitude for the practice, for your presence, for your life, and for this cozy winter moment. Thank you for taking this time with me. I'm wishing you all good things.